Okay, so has anybody else experienced this glitch whilst playing Crash Bandicoot 4 It's About Time? I am completely stuck inside this thing. I have no idea why. I span him, so I killed him, I guess, and then I just got trapped inside him. I can't move forward. I'm trying, but I can't get out of him. And I can only jump. Send help. Has anybody else experienced this?